Very smooth. I bet you didn't think your old man had it in him, huh? But that's what I'm talking about. That's persistent, you see? Once you set your cap for something or somebody, you gotta just, you know. Whoa. Sky.
Mom, are you all right?
Hey. Shh, honey, it's okay. What's the matter? What is it?
Ask him. What's she talking about?
Walt?
I have cancer. Lung cancer. It's bad.
Ask him how long he's known.
I guess a month, maybe, or...
For God's sakes, Walden, we're just sitting out there having a cookout like nothing's going on.
Made me promise not to tell anybody.
Christ, these last 48 hours.
And it's the weekend, so I couldn't even get his doctor on the phone.
Buddy, why wouldn't you want to tell anybody?
Walt, don't you see? Everybody just wants to help you. We're family. We get through these things together.
I mean, I don't get, you know, lung cancer? How could that happen? You don't even smoke.
You know, I'm thinking that this goes back 20 years, maybe, to the applications lab. All those chemicals they had you working around.
We always took the proper precautions.
The one time you complained about that they didn't give you the right kind of, I don't know, some kind of ventilation hood or something, and then the headaches.
It wasn't that.
This is just, how do they think they can get away with this? We should hire a lawyer.
Okay, so first let's deal with this. Okay, so what's the next step for Walt? Certainly a second opinion, right?
Right, absolutely.
Okay, so first thing tomorrow, I talk to my radiologists. We find you the best, the oncology dream team.
That's good. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
Okay.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go check on Walt Jr. I'm gonna see if I can talk him into, I don't know, joining us. I really didn't mean for him to find out that way.
Walt, whatever happens, helps us goes without saying, but whatever happens, I want you to know that I'll always take care of your family.